right now, here is another, and sad to say, but a popular topic of discussion during the summer of 2018, and that is white people calling the cops on black people who are doing normal everyday activities, from trying to use a coupon to a little boy cutting the grass, a little girl trying to sell water bottles, a black family at a community pool, and the list goes on. And I will say, I was a communications major back in college, advertising public relations, and I will say that the internet is hilarious for coming up with these, what was it, coupon Cody and permit Patty, and the list goes on. I just love those catchy titles, but it is sad once you read the story, because it's funny on one hand and ridiculous because of how stupid the reasoning behind these people calling the cops are, but it's funny from the title. But then it's sad because it's just like, look, it's hard enough being black and not being killed by the cops, let alone I'm minding my own business and now there's some white person calling the cops on me for doing something normal. I mean, I have really nothing really to say about it. I mean, is this the white man or white woman or white people? Is it just being angry that Roseanne got canceled and now you're trying to get back at the black community by having us arrested for everyday things? I don't know what's going on here, but I just feel like it is a bad reflection on the person itself, because what was it? Permit Patty was the name of the, well, excuse me, the name given to the woman that called the cops on the little girl who was selling water without a permit or something like that. And she was on the news. I saw like a little segment. I didn't want to watch the whole thing. I just saw like a little segment on TV about her. It's like, you know what? I was trying to be nice about it. And I got all these death threats and everything. And it's like, well, you kind of did it to yourself. Like, you weren't, what were you trying to be, like a public avenger or something like that? Because, well, it was a little girl selling water. It wasn't a little girl selling crack or anything like that, but it was just water, freaking water. So I really don't even know what to say. Like, usually whenever I do these hot topic items on my channel, whether it be music, politics, or something in America, you know, I usually try to not only give my opinion, but have a lighthearted tone about it, throw a couple jokes here and there, maybe a meme or two, but it's just despicable. I really have no way of turning this around and make it funny, because, well, people have done that already with the ridiculous names for the people making those ridiculous phone calls. And I feel like the most just disgusting one was the what was it, Coupon Cody calling the cops on a black woman who gave him a coupon, or was trying to use a wasn't an expired coupon or something ridiculous like that. And he was actually shaking while on the phone, like this woman was going to pull a gun out of her freaking purse if it's like, if you wouldn't give me these Snicker bars to, what, buy one, get one free, but this coupon. And it's just like, has it come to this, that you're just that afraid of, like, what if it was a white woman named Sally who went into CVS, used a coupon that was bad? Oh, wait, you know what? Let me call my manager. Maybe we can straighten this out. Maybe this coupon hasn't expired. Maybe I typed it in wrong. No, you're just generally assuming that this black woman is up to no good and going to call the cops. I mean, if anything, not only is it a disgrace to the person making the call, embarrassing for the black person that's involved in the situation, but in a lot of those cases, I heard that things got flipped around, like the little boy cutting grass that the cops was called on him. He actually got advertisement for it, like, you know, that helped him get more customers. But in this case with the coupons, it's just like, you're embarrassing yourself. Not only that, when all these situations, let's say the cops do come out for a bullcrap reason, that's one less cop on the streets to be out there to stop a real crime going down. So that's just my thoughts on it. I feel like it's ridiculous. Honestly, don't even know. Maybe there'll be a new story for the next week. Hopefully not. I just don't. White people, come on now. Just come on. But with that being said, let me know your thoughts on that. Is there one of those weird cases that I missed? I know the biggest or first one was the woman on the phone. What was it, about the black people barbecuing, having a cookout or something like that? The memes kill me. I will say the memes actually give me a good laugh, even though the whole situation is ridiculous. But come on now, America, let's get it together. Let's get it together.